Now we're gonna compression check the number two cylinder or the lower cylinder. Let's come back to the gauge and see that it's at about 160. So they're both about the same. Good high compression.